Hello, Rasta Vesta fans. I'm your point guard, number 15, James Washington, and I'll be your expert this week for the picks. Enjoy. First, we have Jenna against Hagen. I like Jenna to win this at home. They could be undefeated right now. They're playing pretty good. Plus, a good friend of mine's point guard, Rayshon Simmons, he just had a career-high 14 assists, so I'm looking for him to continue to do good. I'm going to go final score, 85-79. Then you got Bochum against Ehegen. Ehegen been struggling, moving up and down from Pro A to Pro B. So I'm going to take home team again. Kind of low scoring game. I'm going to say 71-64. Then we got Kirkheim at home against Swingen. I think the Knights are pretty tough at home. They got some new players, and they look like they're gelling well together. So I'm going to go with the home team again. We're going to go 80-69. And you got the Paderborn against Bremerhaven. I remember Bremerhaven in the BBL when I played. Let's go. Paderborn playing pretty good at home. You got my guy, the point guard, JB. Jordan playing pretty good. Those young guys play really good at home. I'm looking for a high-scoring game. Bremerhaven won't be able to keep up with them. Let's go 91-84. Then you got Rockstock Seawolves at home against Arlen Dragons. Both of these teams not bad this year. Arlen just picked up a big win against Trier. So let's go with an upset on the road. Let's go Arlen to win 82-79. Then you got the Lions at home against Tübingen. Tübingen, I think not enough on the road this weekend, so we can go with the Lions. I think a mid-low scoring game, maybe the lowest score game in the week. Let's go 67-60. Then we got Leverkusen against the Eagles. I think Leverkusen played pretty good at home, if I'm not mistaken. So we're going to go Leverkusen at home. Let's go 84-74. Then we got the best game of the week. My old team, Trier, when they play in the BBL, against the hometown team, Rasta Vesta. I say, Vesta, get over the hump. Get this monkey off their back and finally get a big win on the road against a tough Trier team with really good players, really good big man inside, good guards. I think we go into my old home and we get a victory. Convincing win. Let's go. 84-75. Thank you. Again, it's James Washington. Enjoy your weekend. And this is a picks for week 7.